How does it know what to do for the color?
For the color?
Yeah.
Well, you have one color. Right? So this color here is going to be blue. It's only red. All those black, yucky looking things aren't supposed to be red.
Oh, but it doesn't.
It's got the printer not much leaking.
Oh.
If it's leaking, you can't really tell.
Looks like there's a broken piece in it. Right here,
on this, the door. No, that's just the cable.
Oh, I see its ears.
Yeah, it's starting to show. Starting to see its head.
I know why it started and we couldn't see it, because it made a flat piece on the bottom.
Red down there, right? So
yeah.
Of course I had to start doing it.
Because it broke?
It just wasn't working.
One time when we were at CC, not at CC's, but when we were at school and CC brought her stuff along, that you made, we made this weird fairy house and made it look kind of cool, so we made a couch.
Awesome.
We made this awesome couch, and we made this
huge stage,
and
TV. Yeah, she showed me all that cool stuff.
It was
I got a lot of parts like that.